This morning, Lieutenant Governor Eleni Kounalakis is campaigning to become the next governor of California. She made the announcement earlier this morning. If elected, she would become the first female governor of the state. Currently, she's the first woman to serve as the lieutenant governor position, or to be elected to the lieutenant governor.